What's up, dudes? My name is Prestige. Thanks for joining me on the channel. Today, we're going to be taking our very first look at the brand new map Chop Shop. It's going to be part of the Ascendance DLC coming out on the 31st for Advanced Warfare. And I gotta say, this map is pretty cool. It's a medium-sized map. If you haven't heard the backstory of it, this is pretty much a black markets kind of underground chop shop for exosuits. Something that we have in the real-life world for cars is kind of put into a video game, but made for exosuits. And I can only imagine in a futuristic world like Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, if exosuits were real and available to, like, public or private military corporations, I could only imagine that there would actually be something like this in our world. So it's really cool to see something like this in a game. The map itself is kind of like on the smallish to medium size. It's going to feel really small because there's a lot of twists and turns. You're going to be close quarters to all of your enemies like nearly 100% of the time. So I recommend wholeheartedly a submachine gun on this map or a shotgun. For sure, it is going to be a close quarters engagement battle nearly every single time you get into a fight. And that just makes it even more crazy when you introduce the grapple hook to this map. Now, there are certain places where you can get into a long range engagement. There's a lot of windows that kind of look over an underground passage or a below floor, like a basement floor level, and across to another window where snipers and things like that could be useful. But if you want to move fast, like in the game mode like Uplink, or if you want to continue to get kills quickly, use a submachine gun. Go ahead and have that fast reload ready, rock some scavenger, and you're good to go. Now, this is one of those maps that can get a little bit frustrating when playing in objective game mode because enemies will seem like they're coming from all over the place because there's multiple ways to get in. You'll have a window, you have an underground passageway, you have a passageway on your left and your right. There's so many different ways that enemies can get to you, it is not even funny. So objective game modes are going to be seriously hectic here. And there's really not a specific area where you're gonna see too much cluster because every battle is gonna be happening everywhere at any given time. So that's something to take note of. There's also another thing that you can earn in this map called the repulsion turret, but unfortunately I never did get to check it out. It does emit sort of like an EMP wave type and it does get kills, but I'm not exactly sure how you earn it. It's most likely given from an orbital care package, but unfortunately I was only able to play this map a couple of times and I unfortunately did not get to get that. I did destroy it, however. And it looks pretty cool, but I gotta say, the map overall, interesting map. It's a very like medium to smallish kind of map, like I said before. Lots of cluster, lots of room to where enemies can flank you, and it's great. I think that this is gonna be one of those maps that I would love to play Search and Destroy on because you can go from one point to the next, and the grappling hook on it is just insane how quickly you can get from one end of the map to the other. So anyway, guys, if you want to check out any of the other multiplayer maps that I covered, I'll put a link down below in the description to all of the videos if you want to check those out. Also put a card on the screen for mobile viewers so you can just click on the card and go to which video you would like to see. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to click that like button down below and do not forget to subscribe for more awesome videos each and every day. Thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time, I am out. Peace!
We're losing this fight! Care package on standby. Launching care package. Enemy Vulcan in orbit. Enemy warbird detected! Our UAV is online.
Satellite! Satellite dropped! The enemy has the satellite! Have the satellite. Satellite dropped. Get the satellite back. We have the satellite. Satellite dropped. Satellite acquired. Satellite is online. Our team has the satellite.